is the whole corrosive sulfur issue that transformer owners may have heard about? Well, it's an issue that started somewhere around the late 1990s, around the year 2000. There were some large, expensive transformers throughout the world, more so in hot climates, and they were relatively new, and they suddenly failed. And there was no indication that they were going to fail from all the regular oil testing. So they did autopsies, forensic investigations to see what was the problem. And they found a sort of a black powder-like coating on some of the copper conductors and also this black substance inside some of the paper insulation. When they checked it out in the lab, they found out it was copper sulfide. So that is what is created when you have corrosive sulfur compounds in the oil, and those compounds react with the copper. They make this copper sulfide. The problem is copper sulfide is conductive, and so the insulating properties of the paper are diminished greatly by having this conductor inside the paper insulation, and that's why these units fail. So the big issue at the time was, well, there was a laboratory test to test for corrosive sulfur in the oil, but these oils of these transformers that had failed from this, they passed the test. So the industry realized that the conditions on this laboratory test for corrosive sulfur were not stringent enough. And so ASTM and other organizations changed the requirements of the test and made it more stringent. And the test is now performed in the lab at 150 Celsius for 48 hours, and that's stringent enough to separate and find the oils that do have this potential problem. If a transformer owner does have this problem, then, and also I should say, if it is in a transformer that, in our recommendation, is running with a top oil temperature gauge of at least 60 or 70 Celsius, and it is doing this for at least 6 months of the year, then if you have corrosive oil, it might be worth mitigating. And our recommendation for mitigation would be the best thing you could do is replace the oil with brand new oil that passes the corrosive sulfur test and that also has in it a metal passivator. A metal passivator is a chemical compound in liquid that dissolves in the oil, and it basically coats out onto the metal surfaces, especially the copper, and it provides kind of a protective shield. Because when you retrofill the transformer, getting rid of the old oil, you'll still remain between 5 and 10% of the old oil. So even with the new oil that's not corrosive, you will have traces of the old oil. So that metal passivator provides some insurance and protection against the remains of the corrosive sulfur oil. In some cases, that may not be economically feasible for the customer. So the second best recommendation we have is to keep the current corrosive oil if you have to, but add the metal passivator to it. So that will provide some protection from further damage.